The kid can do it. Unfortunately, he gets in this, we all have been there, that compromising position, puts extra pressure on the hand, and out you come. But we'll see if he can stay in the center here tonight and keep that weight where it belongs.
Oh, he looked good for that 4 seconds.
He got bounced around on his head, and that's what I like. He bounces back up, and he's ready for more. You know, he's not whining, he's not complaining. He's ready to go get after it and try it again. And I like to see that from Briscoe, right?